All right, if you plan to visit Block Island this summer, get ready to shell out a little more green. The company that operates the Block Island Ferry eyeing a fare increase, according to the Providence Journal. The Interstate Navigation Company wants to hike prices for both passengers and cars to the tune of 10%. The increase would generate about $820,000 per year.